word hydronephrosis derives from hydro, meaning water, and nephrosis, meaning within the kidney, and is only a description of an increased amount of fluid or urine seen inside the kidney on a renal tract ultrasound scan. It is most commonly picked up on ultrasound scans performed on pregnant women, with an incidence of 1 in 500 fetuses, and occasionally it is picked up on renal tract ultrasound scans performed on babies and children who have had urinary tract infections. When diagnosed prenatally, it is usually self-limiting and harmless, and is thought to be due to the fact that the fetus produces an increased amount of urine in the third trimester of pregnancy. In a minority of cases, however, the baby will require further investigation once it's born.